Hi, today I'm going to make an ice cream cake. First, I'm gonna use this one. 2 bucks of ice cream sandwich. Then, whipped cream. Then, this one. And of course, the cookie. Here's the cookie. Some big and then crumb. First, I'm gonna do the ice cream. This, I have this one. We're gonna take that out on the paper. All of them. I can't. How we do it. Just file them like that. Don't worry, my hands is clean, okay? My hands is clean. I'll put this whipped cream on the top.
I got this one.
All of them.
Okay. I put the snake on there.
Then put this on the top. And then spread it like that. And then the next one is on the top, put another box in, and then pile up again. I'm done to do the second layer. Now I'm gonna put this again on the top. And make sure to really make it really nice. Like that. And this is gonna be delicious. And it's easy to do it. You don't need to, you know, it's not really baking. It's not an oven cake. It's just an ice cream cake. So it's really easy to make it. And this is Kelly's birthday cake. She requests this one. And I make it to her. Make her happy. And you need to be faster to do it. The ice cream is going to melt really quick. And well, it's fine anyway because you're gonna put it in the freezer. And then it's going to be getting, when you put it to the freezer, gonna form again. This is gonna be alright. Just enjoy it, how to make it. And put some logs on it. You make it. Put some logs. Ito yung ice cream cake ko. Okay. And now, I'm gonna spark this thing, this cookie. Yeah, just do like this. Like I said, my hands is clean. And I wash it. Keep going until you get the whole thing on it. Like that. And then you put more of this chocolate on the top. Just like that. Oh, it's look good. So you don't need to do, put the whole thing, okay? And then put more cookie in the top. It's like, yeah, you can put, decorate on it. You can decorate. Now it's done. This is my ice cream cake and it's ready to put on our freezer, and then it's like 4 hours is gonna be done, or whatever you're gonna use it, it's fine. Okay, this is my ice cream cake. Here it come. It's easy and yummy. Thank you guys for watching. Please support my channel, subscribe to my channel. Bye.